Welcome back. Here is a peek outside at the work in progress, the Spirit of Macon II. It does not look like Abebe is out here working on it today. So far, all I'm seeing is that he painted the right side and this left side here over this tunnel that is currently on Poplar Street.